Microsoft Education, student-focused, teacher-inspired. Verify correct setup, Azure AD Join, and management for Windows 10 education devices.
So, you've got your Windows 10 education devices set up. Today, we'll learn two things to make sure they are classroom ready. Number one, how to ensure a device was set up correctly and Azure AD joined. Number two, how to ensure your provisioned apps and settings are installed and working.
Verify correct setup for Windows 10 education devices.
Ready? First, confirm your Start menu has this simple configuration designed specifically for schools. Then, check the apps list. If you used a Setup School PC's provisioning package, those apps included to install with the package should appear on this list. Also, on the apps list, any apps you bought from the Microsoft Store for Education should appear, and any apps provisioned through Intune for Education should be under Recently Added. If they're not here, check again later, because sometimes there's a delay before apps are pushed down to your device from Intune for Education.
Verify devices are joined to Azure AD.
Great. Now that we know our devices are set up correctly, let's make sure they're joined to the school's Azure Active Directory and that they show up as being managed in Intune for Education. Log into the Intune for Education console. We'll click Groups and select all devices here so we can check to see if the device we're signed into is indeed on the list. From any student PC, you can also verify that it's connected to Azure Active Directory. Just click Start.
The cursor clicks on Start and then Settings.
Go to Settings and Accounts and then choose Access Work or School from the list of account settings. The message here confirms that the student PC is connected to your school's Azure AD. And since we know our apps are also installed and working, this PC is ready for student use. Our job here is done.
Microsoft.